Okay, there was like a claw here, and I walked up to it and it said, "Fly, you fools," and then I saw like a weird figure falling off the cliff here. This is the Talos Principle. Hi, I'm LB. That startled me, like I saw there was a we're in this area here. I walked over here, there was a claw. The thing said, "Fly, you fools," and then it let go and I saw its body hurtling down. That startled me. This rock is very interesting to me. Hey! I don't think I've done this. Okay, I'll show you guys what I was working on between episodes. This is really close. You can hear it fizzling in the wall here. But I also found out, apparently these lasers, they can just go right through signs. See? You can also go through these purple things, which I did not know. But, now that I've seen this thing over here, this thing that said, "Fly, you fools!" I'm sad I wasn't recording for that, that's disappointing. And, see, how did I get up here again? Come on, I know I can do this. I did it once. Maybe I need a box. Here we go. So, I can do that. But then where would I use this? Yeah, that's not really that good of a spot. I still don't know what that "Fly, you fools" thing was referencing. Like, it was like some sort of gargoyle or something. Now it had a claw on the ledge here. I walked over to it, and it said, "Fly, you fools," and then it just dropped off into the abyss. Not sure what that was referencing. What? Well, I can do that, but that doesn't really... it's not that helpful to me. I don't think it's helpful. How close we are to getting it to work, though. That's so close. What's it being blocked by? Really? Come on, now I gotta get up here again. Thank you. blocked by tree something. Maybe I want the boxes over here. That's my issue. Come on, let me up on this rock. Jeez. Really? Here we go. A little to a slightly higher position, maybe? I guess that'll have to do. That works, kinda. But not quite. Wait a minute. Maybe? Oh man, that is very close. Jump here. That's weird. That's like the jump detection is off. I know this is incredibly boring, but it's all very fascinating to me. I wonder. Okay, well, first of all, how close is this exactly? Thank you. because there was something I discovered. I think I showed y'all already, but, ooh, that was scary. That's higher, right? But we get the right angle. Whoa! Okay, I managed to jump up here. Dude, that is so close! Okay, I'll take it. Probably doing this completely the wrong way. It's probably a much easier way to do this secret puzzle. It didn't slide off the edge, that would have been bad. So close, though. I just feel so close. I don't want to stop, it's so close. If I just had one more box, it would totally work. Oh, come on. This rock is annoying to get up on. Boxes are moving? That's not good. Maybe I need to redo them. that was almost bad. Have this working before. Aw, no! Aw, no! Boring episode ever. I'm so sorry. Phew. Saved it. However, I had these boxes positioned before it was magical. Alright, I'm gonna give up on this, so I'll see you guys next episode for some actual puzzles. Cause, this one is just beyond me. Well, thanks for watching. As always, if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike. It's up to you. And I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!